below profile. There's still lots of security around.
Ha! I'd like to see them try and stop us. Let's go.
What's up, guys? Incoming!
This is the police! Stay where you are!
Uh-oh! Looks like someone told them where we was headed!
Nothing we can't handle, right? You fellas don't look so environmentally friendly.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to reach that elevator.
Sure, but what's all this stuff?
Oh my gosh! I know this place! It's the set they use for that new TV show! The one about the scientist who swaps bodies with a dog!
Sounds right up your alley, Holly.
Okay. Let's try to stay on track until we're out of danger. Besides, I still need to catch up on last week's episode.
I'm unable to use this? Oh no! Whatever will the daffodils think? Are so hard to get rid of. Any ideas how we get past?
There's gotta be a way. I didn't come this far to lose now.
Thank you.
No time to spectate. We're nearly there.
This should be it. The controls for the screen must be close by.
Just what do you think you're doing, miss?
You and your team are no good imposter copycats.
No, Miss Quinn. We're the good guys. You're the villains, putting all these good people at danger with your chaos and disorder. Why, I bet all this was just a distraction to steal from these fine folk.
Hey, my watch is missing.
Oh my, they stole my necklace.
My phone. How dare she besmirch the name of the Justice Syndicate!
Holy frame-a-roly! Where's Mr. J when you need him?
Come on, Bob. The doc wants to see you. Another visit to the couch?
You need some fresh pies?
Ooh! What flavor filling? Ooh!
Hello, Joker.
Lex, are you a ghost?
No, I'm not a ghost. I need you and as many of your Arkham cellmates as you can muster to meet me at the Hall of Doom.
Well, I am out of pies. You get me out, and I'm all yours.
Good clown. All you need to do is tune the guard's TV to channel 52.
Did I just hear you're ready to spring this joint? I've just finished fashioning a cold gun out of bed springs and soap.
Thank you. Knock it off! We gave you back your armor and stuff under the strict condition that you don't use them for villainy. We can take them back just as easily.
This should be no problem for me. Ooh, I need to start laying off the puns.
Him, it's the other one. In any case, put your hands up.
Okay, boss?
Hey, boss, you need a hand? We can help you get up there if you let us out of this cell. Chief, you think your chilly friend could help put out that fire? We left our water squirt and flowers in the van. What's the matter?
Okay, boss?
Like I'm gonna be left out in the cold on this one.
Huh? Are you sure about this?
Things are really starting to look up for you guys.
When Joker said we'd be climbing the ladder in no time, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Did you hear that, Jimmy? Something's going on inside.
What do you think it is, Lois?
I don't know, but with recent sightings of Harley Quinn still on the loose, my hopes aren't high for this being good news. Was that Ultraman flying overhead? There's some serious criminal activity going on inside. If Ultraman and the rest of these stand-in heroes are here, then we need to see what happens. Let's see if we can get in. This gala might not be so boring after all.
That's a VIP-only area, Lois. We don't have tickets.
I doubt that matters right now, Jimmy.
Hey, you got it working.
Now that show had explosive drama.
Inmates, we are experiencing technical difficulties. For your own safety, Please remain in your cells.
Come on, Joker. This leads down to the lower levels. Okay, that takes care of the easy part. Now where do we go?
No idea, moan frozen Capitan, but I'm sure our criminal buddies will help us break out of this dump. Let's go ask them, shall we?
Thank you. too cramped in there. Time to stretch my legs a little.
You need something?
You okay, boss?
Be our way out, boys and girls. Do your thing.
I could deal with that fuse box, but we'll need to find a way to reach it first.
I believe my power should be able to help you.
Oh.
call for another one of my many talents.
This way. Follow me.
Not interrupting, am I?
Well, that depends, Merlin. You here to help us or just slow us down?
Oh, please, Thorn. Just because you spoiled our little trip to Star Lab.
Guys, this isn't the time. Merlin, did you see anything that could help us escape?
Well, since you asked so nicely, I think there's someone behind that security gate that could be persuaded to aid our cause.
Calling all available units. Urgent assistance required.
There he is.
Solomon Grundy? You sure it's safe to let him out?
Nope, but I don't see any reason why we should let that stop us.
It
would seem our zombified friend is a heavy sleeper.
No surprise there. Maybe I can do something about that.
Such nice dreams.
Should be enough parts up here to build what we need.
Yeah. Welcome. Seeing as you are here, you can all assist me with my experiments.
That's Dr. Hugo Strange! His experiments don't end well for those who assist him.
My thanks to you, Joker. This breakout is the perfect opportunity to get more volunteers for my work.
You're welcome.
Volunteers like Robert here.
Sure, whatever you say. Let's just think of one, quick.
My idea of a fun run. That's my exercise due for the year.
If we can find more distractions, we should be able to wear him down. This calls for another one of my mini towns. Lit up! I'm not
not sure how much more of this we can take!
They're vulnerable! Finish them, my beautiful creatures! Make me proud!
Ooh, boy! Seems like our fun's not over yet! Like the joke's on me. Thank you, thank you. I accept this on behalf of Batman villains everywhere. Yo, Harley, I did it.
Need a way to get out of here.
Relax. I'm sure something will turn up. Ah! I'd like to say I knew that would happen.
Poor Robert. Perhaps some kind of rubber shoe.
Thank heavens for small mercies. What's this? A party? Need a lift, Pumpkin?
Mr. J!
You think you can escape us, clown?
I take that as a yes.
Forget him. We have more pressing issues to attend to.
Thank you.
back to the old clubhouse.
This crime syndicate is worse than the Justice League. They don't play fair.
They broke my favorite cold gun.
They stood on my tail.
They tried to use me as a casserole dish.
I hear. They got all the loot from the Batcave.
You've got to hand it to them. They're better at being villains than we are.
I beg to differ, Catwoman. No one is better at being a villain than Lex Luthor. Get off me, you painted buffoon. I didn't bust you out to play patty cake. I've been to LexCorp and seen this so-called crime syndicate. They're hunting for something, something powerful. You can bet when they find it, it'll be bad news for the Earth, and more importantly, us.
But Lexi, with the Justice League out of the picture, who's gonna stop them?
Ooh, us! We can stop them!
Indeed!
And then we can take over.
Precisely. Whatever their game is, if they want to play at being heroes, then we'll give them the greatest bunch of bad apples ever assembled.
Do apples come in bunches?
We'll show them how we do things on our Earth.
But Ultraman is so powerful. We have our limits, Lex, apart from the walking power absorber here.
You don't say. Well, we will just have to recruit the strongest, most devious, most sneaky supervillain team this world has ever seen. Who's with me? Excellent. First up, let's go get Gorilla Grodd on the team. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.